The Milky Way is just one of an estimated 2 trillion galaxies in the universe. But that doesn't mean we aren't special. Here are 5 facts to know about the Milky Way. The Milky Way is really, really big. With a mass of at least 1 trillion suns, we're a very large galaxy in a universe of mainly dwarf galaxies. Our galaxy has quite a following. Astronomers have recently discovered scores of additional galaxies, all faint and obscure, in our immediate neighborhood. Since 1925, we have continued to discover new satellite galaxies that orbit the Milky Way, with a current count of 59. The most massive of these, the Large Magellanic Cloud, has less than 1% the mass of our galaxy. It's also one of 2 visible to the naked eye. Scientists think the total number of Milky Way satellite galaxies may be as high as 200. Some of those satellite galaxies are really dark. In 2005, astronomers discovered the first ultra-faint dwarf galaxy. They have few stars and give off little light, making them extremely hard to identify. Galaxies eat each other. The Milky Way didn't start out as big as it is today. It came together from countless small galaxies, including many dwarf galaxies. And we keep growing. Many of our satellite galaxies are gradually being pulled into the Milky Way. The Milky Way is on a collision course. Some scientists think that the Milky Way as we know it won't exist in another 5 billion years or so. The Andromeda Galaxy, our nearest similarly sized neighbor, is headed toward us. Eventually, we'll end up in a gravitational embrace and be pulled into an even more giant galaxy. The Milky Way will become even more special, a more massive and luminous super galaxy. Thank you.